Gut, wo haben wir denn Stäblim? Ach genau. Wir wollten einen Durchsuchungsbefehl, oder wir brauchen einen, um in Markus sein Büro zu kommen. Aber ich glaube, die Beweise klangen noch nicht. Ich hab nichts mehr zum Song. Genau. Markus Kunchai oder Kunchai.
You come back with a warrant or you don't come back at all.
Der möchte einen Durchsuchungsbefehl singen. Denn allerdings. Müssen wir erst einmal irgendwie erzwingen. Wie gesagt, wir brauchen noch eindeutige Beweise. Also das ist geklärt. Aber wir könnten da vielleicht noch irgendwas finden.
Just like Captain Jack searching for the buried treasure. Well, according to this, they've been flagged by the Department of Homeland Security as a possible eco-terrorist organization. Their MO is something called guerrilla gardening. Apparently, it's a type of political direct action practiced by environmentalists related to land rights and the restoration of native habitats. Basically, people plant stuff on land that looks like nobody's using it, but is practiced by primeval. It's more like a type of hardcore vandalism akin to setting a bunch of SUVs on fire. Primeval's MO is trespassing onto construction sites, excavating their foundations, and then restoring whatever the native flora should be. Apparently, there's a safe under a rug in the office at the construction site.
Ach so. Unterm Teppich gibt's einen Safe. Wo war denn der Teppich, oder? Aha. Ach, und er sofort. Was haben wir da? Ein Laptop, und was ist das daneben?
That's interesting. I don't think this fiber is from the rug.
Ach so, da haben wir Faser gefunden.
I wonder whose laptop this is.
Laptop und...
Well, whatever cash was here is
Bargeld.
Gone now. Looks like it could have been a lot.
Gut, jetzt haben wir wieder paar Beweise. Ich glaube, mehr haben wir jetzt da eigentlich nicht gehabt. Deswegen gehen wir jetzt wieder ins Büro. Besser gesagt ins Labor. Um das auszuwerten und dann... Am besten machen wir gleich mal einen Laptop. So, schauen wir mal, was da drauf ist.
There are two interesting files here. Looks to me like a ledger of bribes, created by Ensign and signed off by Zachary Lynch. But it'll be difficult to prove. Wait a second. Markus Kunchai lied to us. He told us he was there picking up his last check when he found Mark Ensign's body. But according to this payroll file, Kunchai was fired a week ago. Okay, maybe Todd Stewart was telling us the truth. If Kunchai felt entitled to the cash in the secret safe as a kind of severance package or hush money, then maybe he wasn't going to take no for an answer.
Beschluss ist verfügbar. Kriegen wir denn jetzt einen Durchsuchungsbefehl?
What evidence do you have? Good work. You've got your warrant.
Okay, aber wir wollten noch ein paar Beweise auswerten. Was sind das? Leere Banknoten? Leere Geldbandrollen. Ach so. Und die Faser wollten wir noch auswerten. Und zwar müssen wir da wieder ins Büro. So, das machen wir vielleicht da herum. Den auch nicht, vielleicht Chemikalie. Okay.
That fiber is from an industrial use glove. What do you think? Maybe the kind of glove used by a plumber?
Also, es ist die Faser von einem Handschuh. Okay, wir haben schon wieder Post. Ja, da sind wir schon auf dem Weg dahin. Zum Büro.
Hello, Marcus. Told you we'd be back. With a search warrant.
Well, I'm telling you, you're wasting your time.
Okay, dann werden wir uns mal in dem Büro umschauen. Und ich glaube, dass wir dort sogar dann das Kabi finden, womit er das Opfer gewirkt hat. Und eventuell auch den Handschuh. So, als erstes, bevor wir erst einmal...
Mr. Kunshai.
I've got nothing to say to you.
Gut, bevor wir Nick... Schauen wir uns mal da um. Gut, da haben wir Kaffeemaschinen. Nichts Interessantes. Am Whiteboard steht auch nichts. Also am Schreibtisch scheint da mal nichts zu sein. Aber eventuell da hinten irgendwo. Da ist nichts. So, wie schaut es denn mit der Werkzeugtasche aus?
Drain snake, huh? That could definitely be used to strangle somebody. Does it have any kind of distinctive pattern?
Ach so, genau, der Rohrreiniger. Das kann vielleicht für die anderen Würgemale sein. Warst du schon? Wir gehen jetzt gleich wieder ins Labor.
Nice find. Look familiar to you?
Aha, da haben wir noch eine Faser gefunden. Ja. Gleich mal wieder auswerten und das vergleichen. Und ich bin mir sicher, dass das übereinstimmt. Und das stimmt überein.
The fiber on the drain snake matches the fiber we found in the safe, and they're both from a pair of industrial use gloves.
Okay, und wie schaut es mit den Würgemalen aus? Heute müssen wir unter das Mikroskop. Und zwar... Und der Beweis vom Rohrreiniger.
This drain snake left the smaller ligature mark around Mark Ensign's throat.
Und die schaut ganz gut aus. Und ich dachte, dass wir wieder so einen Haftbefehl kriegen.
Based on what evidence? Looks like we may have our killer.
Okay, Markus, dann sag mal aus. Wie schaut's denn mit die Arbeitshandschuhe aus?
You really think I killed Mark, don't you?
Most of the time, Markus. We just try to let the evidence do our thinking for us.
I was fired yesterday.
So, die Geschichte ist gelogen.
Okay. Yes. Technically, I was let go last week.
Technically, you're a terrible liar, Markus.
Hold on. Mark never wanted to fire me. Lynch told him he had to, you know, because of all the trouble with the Bureau of Sanitation. I mean, that was totally my bad, but Mark tried to defend me and keep me on the job.
Markus, stop wasting our time here. I'm pretty sure I can figure out what really happened between you and Mark. Mark fires your ass. And maybe you come back to beg him to give you your job back, or maybe not. But you definitely come back for a little cut of that cash your boss's boss is keeping in that safe. Mark tells you to go to hell, but come hell or high water, you're gonna get that money. Mark put up quite a fight, didn't he? You just weren't strong enough to squeeze the life out of him, so you had to push him over the balcony. Personally, I think you got lucky.
Are you crazy? That never happened. I mean, some of it did, but damn. You're twisting me all around in my head here. Please, just give me a second.
So, was brauchen wir denn noch von ihm? Vielleicht eine DNA-Probe?
All right, I get it.
Die haben wir.
Yeah, we fought over the money, but I'd actually come back there just to ask for my job back. I mean, I'd even left all my tools and stuff all over the site because I figured Mark would still let me do some side stuff, you know, off the books.
But he said no to that too, right?
Yeah, he said no. He told me he was done with all the shenanigans of La Ventura and Silver Sierra. He was gonna quit, start over. So I said, great, let's both take the money and run.
How'd you know about the money, Markus?
It was the worst kept secret on the property. Guys used to call it the tip jar. I can't believe you guys were never able to bust Lynch and Company. And the way they used to kick back and bribe.
Okay, let's stay focused on you right now, Markus. You admit that you and Mark argued. Then it escalated.
No, it didn't escalate. Mark was right. The money in the safe was blood money. I told him I didn't care, but I was just being a little bitch. Then I decided to give up on the whole thing. It was stupid. I left, and Mark was alive when I did. Look, I haven't been entirely straightforward with you guys. I was with Mark the night he died.
Okay, wir haben Beweise.
Recognize your work, Markus?
I didn't do this.
We're going to hold you in custody at least until we process this evidence.
Okay, do what you need to do. I swear, I'm innocent.
Er schwört, dass er unschuldig ist. Wir glauben das aber nicht. Das heißt, wir müssen ein paar Beweise zusammenbringen. Als erstes dann mal die DNA von ihm auswerten. Oder? Oder Anik. Was haben wir denn noch an Beweisen? die Handschuhe haben wir. Vielleicht sollten wir... Können wir die vielleicht heute da herum auswerten? Oder müssen wir damit unter das Mikroskop? Gut, müssen wir da um. So, was denn jetzt schon wieder? Ja, die Handschuhe wollten wir gerade auswerten. Und zwar müssen wir das so machen. Oder? Na. Das müssen wir vielleicht... Erst einmal halt das an Blutflecken. Davon nehmen wir gleich mal eine Probe. Drin sind noch mehr Blutflecken. Okay, war das alles? Epithelien aus Markus Kunscheis Arbeitshandschuhen. Und Blut. Gut. Das heißt, wir gehen wieder da rum. Haben wir denn eine Chemikalie? Ne, ich glaube, wir haben DNA. Und zwar... Markus Kunscheis DNA und das Blut, und das dann wir jetzt einmal auswerten. Irgendwie wieder. Außer es ist der Verkehrte. Dann wird wahrscheinlich überhaupt nichts passen. Und ich glaube fast, dass der Verkehrte ist. So, jetzt haben wir erst einmal das Blut analysieren.
The results of your search are in the column on the right. Select one to continue.
Das kommt da hin. Ach so, das ist das Blut von vom Opfer. Was haben wir dafür? DNA noch. Okay, das müssen wir jetzt mit dem noch gleichen. Und ich glaube, das passt nicht überein. Vielleicht mit dem Tod? Und das stimmt eher.
Epithelials inside the glove are Todd Stewart. That means Todd must have been the last person to wear Marcus's gloves.
Todd hat also als letzter den Handschuh drum. Das heißt, wir müssen noch mehr rennen. Und zwar mit Tod.
What do you get in the way of evidence? Stewart's DNA was found in the glove that handled the murder weapon. I can work with that.
So, Mr. Stewart.
You know, I think I'm just about done talking to you guys. I tried to be as cooperative as I could, but I got a lawyer now. And I'm making bail and walking out of here in about 5 minutes.
No, in 5 minutes, you're going to be making another call to your lawyer.
What are you talking about? I told you, when I left him, he was fighting with that plumber. Why aren't you out looking for him? I didn't do a damn thing to Mark.
So, wir haben Beweise.
We found a unique fiber on one of the weapons used in Mark Ensign's homicide. It matches the fibers woven into the plumbing foreman's gloves.
You know what epithelials are, Todd?
They're skin cells.
Well, check out the big brain on Todd. The skin cells we found inside the plumbing foreman's work gloves. Those are yours.
You're wrong. I've never seen those gloves before in my life. You need to retest them. Or whatever the hell you guys do with that kind of garbage in the lab. I didn't steal anything.
We recovered another stray fiber. This one from inside the safe. And it also matches the fibers in the work gloves.
So what?
Oh, give it up, Todd. It's over.
Is that why you two fought?
Is that why you had to kill him?
This is a setup. I'm being framed. Maybe I used someone else's gloves when I was doing the gardening, but I swear, I didn't use those gloves to kill Mark Ensign.
Ja, wir haben nur einen Beweis, und zwar das Blut drüber.
The Tree of Liberty must be refreshed from time to time with the blood of patriots and tyrants. It is its natural manure.
Excuse me?
There was $25,000 of cash in that safe. Mark said it was blood money, and he was right. But he didn't understand that I could redeem it, that it could be used to further the cause. Mark just refused to hear me. I grabbed a drain snake out of a tool belt that was just lying around up there on the balcony, and I really thought I'd killed him. I don't know what got in my head to try to make it look like Mark had hanged himself. Seemed like a good idea at the time. But Mark woke up. And at that point, what else could I do? The truth is, a sacrifice was necessary for the greater good.
Well, you want to know another inconvenient truth, Todd?
What?
You're under arrest for the murder of Mark Ensign.
So, Todd Stewart haben wir verhaftet. Wegen Mord an Mark. Ja, damit hätten wir den zweiten Fall gelöst.